the city of Antequera is known as the heart of Andalusia in the southern region of Spain and hosts the 23rd World University Handball Championship. Eight nations from all over the world are fighting for the title, including, of course, the favourites Russia and their player, Kristina.
Hello, my name is Kristina Kazokar. I'm 22. I'm currently playing for the Russian national team, studying psychology and educational sciences at Astrakhan State University. And I think I'm really cheerful, nice person, perhaps modest. Another player has ambitions too.
Hello, I'm Amaya González de Garibay. I play for the Spanish University Handball Selection and I'm a student in optics and optometry at the Valladolid University. I'm a happy person, positive. I'm fighting for what I believe in and in my sport. And I'm fast. Starting handball 15 years ago, both of them are left side players and are 22 years old. The handball coach came to our school and offered for me to do a new sport. When I first came to the training session, I liked it so much. A game with a ball and lots of running, and I really like running. The handball game is very dynamic and very demanding. And you need to be prepared physically and psychologically. One of my friends played handball and basically I started because of friendship and to have fun. But then handball got into my blood. Kristina is supported by Kira Trusova, the impressive captain of this Russian team. Kira Trusova is my best friend. We're friends from childhood. We came from the same city and we're making our way through life together. Sport and studies are not so easy to combine in their life, though. I didn't want to have to just do studies without motivation. I found optics and optometry, where you have physical and biology lessons. I love both. And today, I'm at the end of my studies and still really enjoying it. Kristina thinks the same. Sport is my job. I live for sport. I manage both studies and sport. It's very, very difficult when you're studying. You're forced to miss training sessions and you need to speak to your coach about the absence. Because of exams in particular, you don't have enough time, but you can't miss training, but also you can't miss your studies either. So you really do need to find that balance between the two. Чтобы сдать эти все зачеты, буквально времени очень мало, потому что от тренировок ты не можешь никак отказаться. А на сессию достаточно много времени дается, и ты стараешься все по-быстрому это сделать, так как тренировки и игры в это время получаются.
The Russian Federation has strong support from the sports university organizations, which supports its athletes. But Kristina also has the university behind her studies. The university provides help to students. They understand that we're athletes and they understand our needs. In emergency cases with exams, professors take care of us. And they may even give us a special schedule. To prepare the best possible for this World University Championship is the aim of both teams. The Russian women's handball team has won the last two summer universiads in Kazan in 2013 and Guangzhou in 2015, and is more experienced than Amaya and her Spanish teammates. I participated in the last
World University Championships in Guimarães 2 years ago, but unfortunately we didn't go to the last Universiade in Guangzhou because the economic situation for our federation, they just couldn't support the high cost. The World University Championship is a very good opportunity for us because we're in the middle of two basic categories of this sport, the national and the professional, and like our Guerreras national selection. And for us, this intermediate stage helps us a lot. You learn more when you play a match here in these World University Championships than a year in a Spanish national league. This is the first time I took part in the World University Championship, so obviously this competition is very important to me. I have to give my best and make a good impression. Soon I'm hoping to be selected for the Russian national team, and that's really why I have to do my best. The World University Championship in Antequera is also the opportunity to shine for the Olympics. After this championship, I'll travel to Moscow, where from the 7th to the 18th of July, I'll be in a training camp. If I go to Rio or not will be decided during this period. And there I need to work really hard to strive to get my Olympic dream. But the dream of winning the World University Championship title is over for Cristina and the Russian team. They lost in the semi-final against Romania, 18-21. It's a disappointing and unexpected result for the big favourites, especially as Brazil, the title defender, were absent. While Cristina is out of the tournament, Amaya and the Spanish team defeated Poland 21-19 in front of the home crowd. The student athlete demonstrated once again the determination, achieves everything, and sport is the school of life. Above all, you learn to fight for what you want and to know the price, because nothing is for free. Nobody can succeed in sport with a snap of the fingers or because something is offered to you. When you want to succeed in something, you have to work hard each day, and I think we can be an example to young girls. In Valladolid, where they're coming to watch matches and tell us afterwards that one day they want to be like us. And even if you don't want to have make a life in sport, it's something that helps you to know people, to protect yourself when studies don't work. And you learn to have a strong organization, manage your time, and have the time to do everything and enjoy your student's life. The Spanish role model Amaya and her team will shortly face Romania for the World University Championship crown. They will fight not only as they do in their student life, but also in the handball arena.
In 2016, university sport goes on a journey across the world to share its values and its commitment to athletic and academic excellence. This is a year of FISU World University Championships. More than 8,000 students will compete at the 34 events organized in 25 countries, sharing and chasing their long-held dreams. We are International University Sports Federation. Follow your champions. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.